Hey, good evening folks, Boda Bob here. Hey, I'm gonna get out here, finish splitting the rest of this redwood and use my old Troy built 27 ton vertical horizontal big box store wood splitter, which I bought it at Lowe's many years ago. I added a log catch on the other side of my operator position, and so if you about a week or two ago I went to use this just for silly grins, and ever since I got my new Woodridge 28 Pro, this log splitter has been sitting silent. And I believe the last time I ran it I emptied the tank by letting it run dry, but I believe what happened, because I didn't put new gas in it, run it with the new gas, which has detergents and things like that, it ended up gumming up the carburetor. I took the carburetor apart, cleaned the primary jet, the metering jets, and all the passages and stuff. And I learned how to do that on YouTube. Thank you, YouTube. Let's see how many pulls it takes. I'm gonna let that fuel bowl fill up. And I have this cold engine, so let's see how difficult it is to start after I rebuilt the carburetor. The mosquitoes are bad, folks. Thank you. It was 67 degrees when I came out tonight, but the humidity is like 80%, and the mosquitoes are just like, they're just loving this wet weather right now. They're mosquitoes out here that, wow, bad mosquito weather. So that being said, we're going to get on out of here. All you professionals out there, you know what to do. Smash that like button, hit subscribe, share this video with a friend, drop a comment down below, tell me what you liked. I like hearing from y'all. So until next time, cheers.